Is this thing on?
Is this thing on?
Derek, our drummer's going to talk.
Drummers are allowed to talk.
Drummers are allowed to talk tonight! Woo! See how the Derek came.
Hey, let's give it up for the drummers. Woo! Woo! Well, I'm trying to catch my breath also.
We have the hardest fucking job. So,
we put this thing, I came up and asked these guys, hey guys, we're moving. Can you guys, let's do one last show, please.
Woo!
And they were like, fuck yeah, okay.
Fuck yeah.
Let's do it. So we did it. Brock couldn't make it. He like right in the middle of everything, something came up. So you got three here. So I'm like, let's give it up for him. He filled it in. But what I really wanted to say, what throughout this whole thing was. When I look out here, like everybody is a musician. Everybody's been there. Seen you guys somewhere.
Everybody.
So, and play whatever. But you know, when you find people, the chemistry that hits is what I found. And I can't talk for these guys. But with Dan and Gabe, it just hit. And so I need to thank them for letting me do that. What's up with these people on here talking? The drummer's fucking talking! So, anyway, but yeah, I just wanted to think, alright, so the way we want to do things tonight, too, yeah, when drummers get the mic, we talk fucking ever. So, we had the first band, Side Hustle, we met Aaron through the Ash Rock program, and the first thing he said was like, you guys were in Medicated, Becky? Well, yeah, we were. So, we picked this guy up, thought, Aaron needs to play with us. And then we were going to have fucking Rock Hollywood play. Because if it weren't for these guys, I wouldn't have met Dan and Medicated Becky. I got their flyer at Rising Star Entertainment. So, which is why I wanted to get them to play. But they showed up, so I'm glad you did. Thanks, man. But, so, you know, long story short, I love these guys. And now Brandon, fucking A. And I feel, you know, pretty fortunate to be able to play with people
there's somebody
like Dan
singing.
And Gabe. And now Brandon. Yeah. I mean, and then be able to play, you know, on the stage with people like Union Suit Rally, we did that. The Magical Powers, the Robots of Magical Powers, playing with you guys, and Rock Hollywood. So, thank you. And Mr. DNA, I can't forget Jason. I can't forget you, I'm sorry. And Chuck Martin. Painting Jamie. And Painting Jamie. So thank you guys. Thank you for coming out and watching old men play rock and roll.
Let's give it up for Derek Hammond.
Toastmaster. Also, just real quick, we got Dent in the house, Perfect Nothing, Alabaster, Mr. DNA. Who else? There's probably 5,000 bands here.
Metal Horse.
Any bands I'm forgetting, shout it out.
Hero!
Shit song too.
Yeah. All right. Well, here we go.
Thank you. Good night.
Great show.
Hey, just the part with the drum. So this is the part of the show where we don't know half this shit. We got the first two songs down, and we're just gonna figure it out. I'm gonna look at Gabe a lot. We're gonna look at each other.
Where we at, Gabe?
We don't really care. We're not gonna get signed tonight. We don't give a fuck. when we fuck up, but I can't see anybody, and I don't. When I fuck it up, I don't even know. Some of these songs we decided to play have never been recorded, and we found like old VHS tapes, and you can barely hear them. We're like, we're gonna play those songs.
Yeah.
So I'm just kind of making it up. This is one exact song like that. A little rest. This microphone's exactly balanced, like it's getting ready. Alright. It's with me. If I don't leave here with a chipped tooth, then fuck this place. Oh yeah, we have t-shirts for $20. Limited edition static tour shirts over there for $20. See Tony from Chuck Martin. I've tricked her into selling these shirts. And we also have some free stickers over there, too. But you don't get one of those unless you buy a shirt for $20. But anyway, they're free.
I'm not safe.
watch this. I'm going to start right here. You ready?
It's like practice.
We forgot to look at each other. I used to care it. Crowd for a 1,000-year-old man took the shuttle from our assisted living community. The only reason we're really together is because we play games in the fucking rec room.
Bingo!
And that bitch yells bingo all the goddamn time, so.
Yeah.
call jump cricket.
Yes!
Alright!
I've got a couple more for you. I can't remember how this one starts. Thank you.
At home, I feel better, peaceful, and happy with my girl. Be calm, you know it, I'm not your dear.
first song we want to play. Because if we fuck this up, we want you to take that with you the rest of your lives. Say, man, why did they do that? But if everybody gets involved and we nail it, you're going to say, wow, how did they do that? So there's a difference, and it could go either way, really.
Fucking love you, Dan.
I hate you, Dan.
This is a lyric sheet that I can't read.
Well, fuck it, we're gonna do it.
You know it's singing along, but I certainly don't, so here we go. Thank you so much for coming out.
I don't know how. They just need to stop the recording.